yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way.
Turbo Pug has a very cool game. As you can see in Turbo Pug, I am Black Pug. Normally, I would prefer to play as a White Pug, but luckily for you, you get to choose your type of pug in Turbo Pug. You go through many levels as a pug, and you dodge the obstacles and jump over the blocks. I give Turbo Pug an 8 out of 10 because there are dogs, and dogs are really cool. And there are a lot of levels, and you can choose your pug, which is also really cool. Turbo Pug DX is another classic example of when the original is better than the remake. In Turbo Pug DX, your pug runs very slow, which is unrealistic because in real life, pugs go very fast, especially Turbo Pugs. That was even shown in the original Turbo Pug, but it did not carry over. Turbo Pug 2 is a 4 out of 10. All the pugs are bad and